Hey now, Rodney Erdickson here, and this is my unboxing of the HyperTough HT Charge 20 Volt Max Cordless String Trimmer. Wheel for easy edge cutting, 0.065 inch line diameter, auto single line feed cutting system, head rotating button for edging function with telescopic shaft, 12 inch, 2 amp hours, 2-year limited warranty. Includes string trimmer, battery, one charger, one spool. On the side, 0.065 inch line diameter, wheel for easy edge cutting with telescopic shaft. What's included? One 20 volt max lithium ion string trimmer. 1 20 volt max 2.0 AH lithium battery, 1 20 volt max battery charger, 1 spool. Specifications: rated voltage 20 volt max, line length 1 by 16.4 feet, cutting width 12 inches, line diameter 0.065 inch, 2-year limited warranty. And the other sides are in French, so let's see what's doing here. I took the liberty of cutting open the box because I'm hand holding this, so bear with me. Okay, I guess I gotta extract the steel. I'm not gonna extract it with one hand, am I? You might need to see blackness for a second. Please hold.
Working on it.
Okay, so first things first, this box. It's kind of heavy. So my assumption is that it contains the battery, the charger, or both. So let me get some cutting doing here. And if the camera's all shaky again, I'm hand-holding. Handheld-ish-ing. You get the idea. Okay. What do we got in here? HyperTough. Model. 8704. 20 volt. 2.0 amp. 40 Wh. Rechargeable. Lithium ion battery pack. Okay. Oh, wow. Fancy. HT Charge. 2.0. AH 20 volt max lithium ion. Got a button here. It's a release button. HT charge. Certainly looks pretty impressive. Pretty, what's the word? Pretty high quality given what I paid for this. If I fix this. HyperTough. 20 volt max lithium ion. Power on. Battery charging. Battery fully charged. Cool, so you got a. Okay, there you go. Alright, so. One green light and no light means you got power. One green light and one red light means it's charging. One green light. Oh, that's ridiculous. It's the same thing. One green light and no light here means a battery fully charged. Anyway. Okay. What else we got in here? Ziplug. No indication. Oh, yeah, there's indication. Super tiny, though. Class 1 battery charger. Input. My eyes aren't that good. 120 volt. I don't want to read incorrect numbers. I don't want to make stuff up. So I'm not even going to try to read it. On camera, anyway. Okay. Yeah. Nothing else in the box. Here's my question. What is the battery? This is the battery? This is the battery pack. Okay, I see. This is the type of deal you'd slide under a drill, for example. It's that big. 2.0 amp hour. Then you use this deal to attach to this to charge. I see now. Because originally I thought this was the base that you put a battery on to charge, but what do I know? Okay, now back to this. Okay, gotta put you down again, please hold. Only imagine what I'm up to. Oh, you gotta use your imagination. So much pulling. Okay, so here is the new the next withdrawal. The next what's the word? The next item I've pulled from my magical box of mystery. You got the book. Okay, that's good. Book is fine. You got the guide and you got the handle. Guide and handle. This is all taped up. And there's something in a small little baggie in there. Anywho. Okay. Can I withdraw you now? I gotta put you down. Please hold.
Still pulling away. Still yanking.
Okay, so she is free. Also found was, gonna be reading it upside down, but you get the idea. Hyper tough, 20 volt, excuse me, lithium ion, battery pack and charger. Battery pack model number 8704, battery charger model number JS-22055-117U, like uniform. Walmart Canada Corp. Okay, so this is made for Walmart. Okay, good to know. So this is the unit. What do we got here? Can I read this? I'm trying to balance everything. Again, it's super small text. Huh? 20 volt model TC125ST cordless string trimmer. Line type nylon. Line diameter 0.065 inches, 0.165 cm. 2021-02, I guess that's the manufacture date.
Hyper tough!
So hyper, so tough. Okay, I got a hoose here. It's in. Okay. That's a spool. The spool has a bit of masking tape here. I guess that's the direction of the spin. It's a flip down guide. Huh. Well, there you go. That is her. I bet you if I lean this up, it's just gonna fall.
It's all buttered here.
Okay, well, there you go. That is the unboxing of the HyperTough cordless string trimmer, HT charge, 20 volt max, cordless string trimmer. Yep. There you go. I hope this information helps, and as usual, all the best.